appointed Muda office and demand for Siddaramaiah's resignation is rising. Voice of resignation has been rising. So, what is your opinion regarding that date?
See, as we all know, directly CM and his family has been involved in the 14 sites, whatever has come in front of us today. So it is a clear picture to the people of Karnataka what transaction has been made illegally regarding the Chief Minister and his family, which they are now facing the consequences. So I think law will take its own course. Till then we'll have to wait.
Thank you.